trust you, a bit of a longer man, and have some of a run that we can have abroad. He plays off the back foot towards mid-on. Broad starting to get his bearings. Four not out. 2.53 for six. Well, Matthew Hayden was looking forward to taking the streets of London, choosing a pub, and didn't get a chance because there was too much going on to ask him if he has learned to appreciate a bit of British bitter, which is comparable.
It's not cold, mate.
It's not cold.
It's not cold.
It's warm here. It's not sharp.
It's lovely. Well, he sounded like he was enjoying it. The times that he was wandering the streets of London, he was enjoying himself, so that's the main thing.
Absolutely. Wife and family coming, I believe. Three slips in the gully as Johnson around the wicket bows to Broad, who plays a little uncomfortably. Another no ball called by umpire Ralph. And the score goes to 254 for six.
Two wickets off two noes, did I hear you talking about that?
Apparently
so. I think the last one as well was a bigger, a big fellow as well.
How is it? Bell,
yeah, it was a big, I mean, probably, what, six inches, 8 inches over the line.
That was up Rove, wasn't it?